Today we are going to discuss about the shift operations. Which shift operations in the Delta WPL Soft? So open Delta, go to rotation and displacement. You can see the SFTR, shift to right, bit shift right. This is the instruction, and we have to put an one shot rise input or the rising edge trigger switch that you will give the rising pulses only, which is the X0 as the input as the rising edge switch from here, and SFTR. And go to help. S is a source which can be provided with X, Y or memory, and D is the destination which can be also provided as Y, M or S, output or memory. And the N1 and N2 are the, N1 is the number of bits to shift, that means the number of destinations should be provided, and N2 is the number of bits to shift at one time, that is the two values of N1 and N2. Close it. Go to the source, I just put the source as M0 and the destination as M1. We are planning to give the 5 destinations, so the number of values should be 5 up to M1 to M5. Those are the output. So number of bits you should shift at a single time is 1. And click OK. We have the block, we can code it. Simulate it, online mode, yes, and run it. And we have to monitor the output. For monitoring the output, go to the edit monitor devices here, and we have to input the input name, which is X0. That's how we turn on and turn off the inputs. We can see the status, which is on and off with a red indicator. We have to add the M0 by first source up to M6, which means, sorry, M5, which means M0 is my source. You can see consecutive outputs. M0 is my source, which will be shifting to the outputs M1, M2, M3, and M4 and M5. You can see here, like this is the source, and which will be shifting to the M1 up to 5 consecutive outputs. Here we can once again go to the mode. And we can turn on the source first. Set on the source. Then I'm going to turn on the X0 input. Set on, which is shifted to 1 bit. Once again, set it off. Set it on. It is shifting to the right side. Set off. Set on. Now we are clear about the shift right, which is the bit shift left will be similar. Okay. Now I'm going to turn it off. The M0 source is 0 currently. No, then I toggle it, which is 0, which is shifting 0. That is the bit shift right operation. Bit shift left is directly opposite to this operation. And hope you understand. Thank you.